Hello students, today we discuss about periodic table. The topic is classification of elements based on the properties and electronic configuration. Classification of elements based on properties and electronic configuration, or classification of elements into types. There are four types: noble gases, representative elements, transition elements, inner transition elements. These are four types. Elements are classified into four types. First of all, noble gases. They have completely filled up valence shell with the electrons. They have completely filled valence shell with the electrons. Next, noble gases are called up zero group elements. Zero group elements. The elements belongs to zero group in the periodic table are called the noble gases. Noble gases are called the zero group elements. Next, general electronic configuration. General electronic configuration of noble gases is NS2, NP6. Except helium, whose electronic configuration is 1s2. Except helium, whose configuration is 1s2. Next point. All these are monoatomic gases. Next, except radon. Except radon, remaining of all elements present in the air. Remaining of all elements present in air. Next, here noble gases are chemically inactive. Chemically inactive. Due to stable electronic configuration. Stable electronic configuration, that is NS2, NP6, 2 plus 6, 8 electrons. So, this is about noble gases. Next one is representative elements. They have incompletely filled the valence shell with the electrons. Second one is representative elements, first part. They have incompletely filled valence shell with the electrons, that is N. Next, second one. The elements of S and P block, S and P block, except zero group, are called the representative elements. The elements of S and P block except zero group are called the representative elements. This starts from first year, ends with the seventh year group of elements, except eighth A or zero group. And next, general electronic configuration of representative elements. NS1 2, NS2 2, NP 7 is 2 plus 5, that is 7. NS1 belongs to first year. Okay, now NS2 NP5 7th year. 2 plus 5, 7. So, general electronic configuration of representative elements is NS1, 2, 2, NS2, NP5. In these elements, lost shell is incomplete, that is N. Next, these elements to get the nearest inert gas configuration by losing, sharing and gaining of electrons, hence are chemically active. These elements are chemically active due to loss of electrons, gain of electrons and sharing of the electrons. Hence, these are chemically active. This about representative elements. And one more point, this type includes metals, non-metals and metalloids. So this is about representative elements. Next, third one is transition elements. They have incompletely filled up two outermost shells are N-1 and N. Two outermost shells N-1 and N. Next, transition elements are, these are called d-block elements, and general electronic configuration of d-block is N-1 d 1 to 10 NS2. Okay, na? General electronic configuration of d block is N-1 d 1 to 10 NS2. General electronic configuration of transition elements is N-1 d 1 to 9 NS2. Okay, general electronic configuration of transition elements is N-1 d 1 to 9 NS2. Next, this type includes first B2 or third B2, second B. This type includes third B2, second B group of elements. Third B, fourth B, fifth B, sixth B, seventh B and eighth. Eighth one containing three columns. First B and second B. Second B group of elements belongs to D block, but not transition elements. Zinc, cadmium, mercury. Electronic configuration 3D10, 4S2, 4D10, 5S2, 5D10, 6S2. Okay, now second B group of elements, zinc, cadmium, mercury belongs to D block, but not transition elements, because they have completely filled electronic configuration. For example, zinc 3D10 4S2, cadmium 4D10 5S2, mercury 5D10 6S2. Hence, it belongs to D block, but not transition elements. Transition elements shows anomalous properties. Transition elements shows anomalous properties due to small atomic size, Second one, higher nuclear charge. Higher nuclear charge. Unpaired electron. Unpaired electron present in. Present in d orbital. Transition element shows typical characteristics or anomalous properties due to small atomic size, higher nuclear charge, unpaired electron present in d orbital. Okay.